as it'll be moved out. Dvorak plays it across. Goligoski will send. Garland looks to get it in behind the net. Coyotes have numbers to the front. They score! Conor Garland out of nowhere. And it's tied at one.
And into the back of the net. Conor Garland goes to the net. Stick on the ice. We talked about compete.
Chikrin will get another look here. Down low and out high. Across. Schmaltz. And a goal! Set up beautifully for Garland, who puts it home. Oh, Conor never misses from that spot on the ice. 3-0 Coyotes.
But it might as well be. Look at the movement, and we've seen Schmaltz do this a time or two. Freezes everybody. Everyone on the ice is thinking he's going to rip this thing. What's he do? Right through that seam. Right into the wheelhouse of Garland, and he taps that in to the empty net. Francois, no chance on the play. That is a big lead goal by that Coyotes group, set up by Nick Schmaltz.
And now a minute to go in Falk's minor. Goligoski gets it out. Drops it off to Garland. Now for Keller, who has scored the Arizona goal. Give and go, Keller right in. And they score! Garland ties it! What a play by Keller!
And off a call that the Blues didn't like, here's the entry on the power play. Nice pass by Dvorak. A saucer pass right on the tape to a streaking Keller, who then makes a good pass over to the side. Barbashev can't get in on Garland, who gets down on one knee and fires it into the empty net for his 8th goal of the season.
A lot of ice time tonight for Chicago. The Coyotes will counter. Conor Garland racing in. Garland shoots. He scores! Conor Garland, upper corner. And it's tied at 2. Oh, keep feeding 83.
Quick up. Away he goes. Rumbling down that left side. On the backhand to the forehand. All in one motion. And that is beautiful. Little chip shot, 9-iron over the glove of Corey Crawford. How about number 17 on the year for Garland?
And those 17 lead the team. Penalty has expired, and out of the box is Garland. Perfect timing. Here he comes. Garland, he scores! Conor Garland! Timing is everything in life. And it's 3-1 Coyotes.
Upper left of your screen, Garland jumps on after the penalty. Thank you very much. And welcome to the game, Marc-Andre Fleury. Thrown into the fire here. His first shot is a breakaway. Forehand, backhand, and Garland just eludes the fire poker.
Here we go.